So I want you just to come to your working space. You guys can see good. And just come up on your toes. Just warm up those ankles, those calves. We got lower body work today. Start to wake that body up. Get rid of the case of the Mondays. 3, 2, 1. Good. Just start to lift your knee up and hug it into you. Waking up that lower body. Kind of ease into this whole thing here. Good. Start to activate the core. So just slightly bring the belly button into the spine, but don't suck it in. 3, 2, 1. Hands out. Now just try to kick your leg up to the opposite toe and just start to bring your arm forward. Wake up the arm. Still activating that core, bringing that belly button in. Good. Yep. Awesome. You guys look good on the Zoom. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now bring your arms together. I want you to take one arm out, wave it, and back in. The other one. Good. Just open up the chest here. So open it up. And you can keep your head forward. It's a little sharp arm. Yeah. Good. Just that little wave. You're going to feel the arms wake up. Okay, now hold them together. Let's take them both out. So both out, wave, back in. Out, wave, in. Out, wave, woo, already feel it. Out, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's reach, open up the lats. Reach, reach, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now sink back into your heels. Just go side to side before we stretch out the other side. Really sink back. Good. Chest open, chest proud. 3, 2, and 1. Good. We reach into that side lunge. Reach, reach, reach. Nice. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Start to just shuffle it out light. We're just going to warm it up with some jacks. We're going to open and close our arms. So just take it out. F. Yep. We're going to alternate what the arms do here. If you want to step, you can. 2, 1. Now take the arms up. Up, reach, good. Don't forget to breathe. Yes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now you're gonna add a punch. Punch, punch, punch. And you can stop the jack if you want to, anytime. Yep, out. So on the balls of your feet, stay light. Heart rate's driving up, yeah? Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. One more time. We open and close those arms. Keep them out. You pull. Pull. Woo! Feel warm now. 4, 3, 2. Now don't just stop. Tap. Don't just come to a complete halt. Your body wants to gradually come down. Good work. All right, we're ready to start. So our first block of work is the chest. We're going to start with one leg forward, one leg back. We're going to take our weights, push the weights up, and when they come here, we rotate the palms in, and then we come down. Okay? 50 seconds. Then we're going to add on to it. Grab your weights or your water bottles or your soup cans, whatever you got. We start 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So my right leg's forward. And then I dip my knee down. Good. So I use my chest, my shoulder, my tricep to push those weights up. Then I come down, squeeze. Little rotation up top. Good. Come on. Lots of strength today. So there'll be two strength moves and then a power move. The second movement, we're gonna add lower body to it. Then we're all out power. So if the first movement, you know, doesn't have your heart rate up super high, good. We don't want it there yet. Three, we want more strength. Two, one, 10 seconds off. Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna curtsy and do that serve. But just my right foot behind my left. Okay, let's go. Just one side. So when I curtsy, my weights are by my chest. Yeah, that's it, good. By your chest, knee behind knee. Only that right leg back. Everything you see, we do twice. So we'll get that other side, don't you worry. Woo! Good, when you come up, send your hips forward. Knee behind knee, let's go. Now I know that chest is feeling it. Those arms are feeling it now. Lots of reps here. Woo! Come on. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, so now you got your power move. You're gonna rack your weight, come on the balls of your feet. You're gonna push press. Push press. Okay, you ready? Let's go. So this is little power jolt. I'm on the front of my foot, and then I send those hips forward. I know the arms are fire now. Come on. Heart rate drives up. Ha! I want you to think of getting under the weights. Ha! Come on. Big exhale. 20 seconds. It should feel heated right now. Come on. Woo! Let's go. Ha! 10 seconds. Let's go, team. Woo! 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Oh, stretch it out. Yes. Okay. Amazing job. That was awesome. We're gonna go into lower body now. So if you wanna hold on to a wall, we're gonna take our left leg over our right, and we're gonna come into a figure four squat with our hands into a V out here. If that doesn't work for you today, give me a squat with both feet down. Okay? And then we're gonna add on to it. You ready? I'm gonna cross my left over my right. Hold on to a wall if you want, let's go. So you're gonna feel a nice stretch while working that lower side, let's go. Woo! Yes, now I'm trying to keep my ankle pushing in. There's that beautiful, graceful wobble. So, 10 years teaching fitness classes, I still struggle with the balance, but that just means the body's getting stronger at it, the stabilizers are getting fired up. Come on. Oh, I love this one so much. So at the end of the workout, we'll hold it as a stretch. Right now it's active, working that lower body. Four, three, two, one. Now we pick up our weights. Okay, now we're gonna do a traveling squat. So move to the left, pull up, move to the right, pull up. Ready? Two, one, let's go. Low into that squat. Come up and push the hips forward. Yes, this is gonna lead into a snatch for our power move. Guess what? After the power move, we go back to the chest. The arms are gonna be like, what? Everything is twice, so we can hit that other side. Keep breathing. You got this. Come on. Woo! Come on. Squat, walk, down, strong up, ha, Move at your pace. Legs are feeling it. Four, three, two, one. Now I want you to think of having your weights right by your knees, throwing them up, okay? You don't have to jump, but send the hips forward. Let's go. Drag them up, and then let them fall down. So we're working off of that high pull we did with the moving squat. So power, ha! I want you to think of not bending over to get the weights, but driving that body up and then getting your shoulders under them. Come on. Ha! Keep working! 15 seconds, yes. Woo-hoo! Let's go, Hanover Hustlers! I love my Zoom group here, let's go. Four, three, two, one. Oh, I know. Take a quick break. Now we have to go back to that chest work, okay? So we gotta grab the weights again. This time my left leg's gonna be forward. And as I serve the weights up, my palms rotate in. That fire is gonna come back in the arms. Three, two, one. Let's go, left leg forward. Little dip when you lower. Exhale on the push-up. Come up. Strong chest here. Yes, yes. We're gonna add that curtsy lunge onto it at the end of this 50. And this time we're gonna take the left leg behind the right. So depending on what you're watching this on, you might be going the same direction as me or the opposite, but that's okay. 12 seconds. Come up. Yeah, Zoom, you look good. You look strong. Three, two, one. Okay. So remember, the weights go here by the chest. We curtsy, let knee behind knee, and then go up. As you straighten out the legs, you get that serve. Let's go. Ha, curtsy low. Powerful. So we're allowing more work to be done through the body now before that all-out power move. Woo! Fire in the arms, yes. No matter what you're using, you're gonna feel fire. If you're using no weights at all and just moving your arms like this, they're still gonna feel jalapeno, spicy and hot. Come on. 10 seconds. Hey. Woo! It's that chest hold right here that really gets ya. All right, 10 seconds. We got the push press. So we rack the weight. They don't go lower than shoulder height. We dramatically bring them up, right? And core work. So not going down to a low squat. It's a dip and a push. Look straight ahead. Drive those biceps by the ears. And breathe out. Woo! Come on. Ha. Let's go, team. Let's go. I'm feeling sweaty now. 19 seconds, come on. Ha. Yes. 10 seconds. Woo! High elbow shoulders, that chest, and lower down. Nice job, get a sip. Okay. We have to do that lower body again. Those figure four squats, the moving squat, the snatch. Then we're gonna go into back work. So give all this a little break, get into our lats. You ready? So cross the right leg over the left, hold on to something if you want. Three, two, don't be ashamed of your wobble. Your wobble means you're working, you're trying to recruit the proper muscles to do the job. Oh, sorry, I'm holding. What am I doing? I cheated. I got a squat. I was still wobbling with the hold. Let's go. Now you can take your hands down. Woo! Come on. Now your glutes, they may be a little tight here, so they may be like, ooh, that stretch is good. But you're making the legs work at the same time. Ha! 10 seconds. Yes, I'm looking at a focal spot, so right on my wall so that I can keep going. 2 and 1, grab the weights. Okay, so we're stepping out, pulling the weights up. Not up here, not bringing my shoulders up. Keeping my shoulders down. Let's go. High pull. Side to side. Yeah. Good. Woo. Come on. Now that moving squat, getting the legs moving now. More. Oh, I love this song. Fun fact, this song, More, was, I used it in my first audition for my first cycle class ever when I was 30 years old. Now I'm 40! And the song still sounds good. 9 seconds. Woo! 3, 2, 1! All right, we got that snatch. So different from the push press. We start down lower and we drive the weights up. And our palms face out this time. So drag it up. Yeah, push your body. And then get yourself underneath the weights. So it's this little powerful movement. It's not just the arms moving. The whole body's getting into it. Yeah. Woo! 20 seconds. Come on. Ha! 10 seconds. Yes! 3, 2, 1. All right. You crushed that first part. So now we're going into back. Okay, so we're gonna work low rows. Neutral back, we're sending the weights here. Okay, driving that wrist to that hip, squeezing the shoulder blades together, working the lats. Then we're gonna add a front lunge and a side squat to it. So if you have 2 sets of weights, you wanna go heavier, you change up if you need to. Yeah? 2, 1, let's go. Drive them down. Maybe if you have 2 light set of weights, like lighter for you, and you all want to link them, I love linking weights too. Come on. Yeah. Pull back. Good. Look ahead. Try not to look down at your feet. Ha. Neck in alignment. Woo! Come on. 8 seconds. Now you feel that back working different from before, huh? 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna add on to it. So we're gonna do a front lunge, a row, a side squat. A row. Every time you come center, you row. And you're just working the left leg. So left leg out, row, squat out, row. Just the left leg. We'll hit the right next time. 3, 2, go! Okay, so I'm taking my left leg out, back, row. Step out, row. Hover. We got legs going too. Come on. Yeah. Just that left leg. night. Yes. Woo. Feel this in the legs too. Yeah. 4, 3, 2. I'm gonna get one more side squat in. Nice, okay. Now the power, we're gonna go to plank. So with or without weight, you're gonna row, row, jump up, row, okay? If you're not doing that, you jump forward, row, jump back, row. 50 seconds, 3, 2, let's go. So we take wrist to hip, jump or step, row. Jump or step back, wrist to hip, wrist to hip. Light on those feet too. Woo! Yes. Come on. Or you're standing, you're giving me a little hop and a row and a step back or a hop forward, row, hop back. Just a slight hop. Okay? Come on. Almost done. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yes! Okay. Now we're doing, hold on to a wall if you need it. Okay, I'm gonna have genie arms. We're gonna work those inner thighs a little bit here. Work the glutes as we take the leg away. Okay, inner and outer thighs. Adduction and abduction. We're gonna work a side, stable side kick. Then we're gonna add something to it. So have one weight near you. 5 seconds. Okay, feel free to hold on to something. Let's go. Okay, now you have to have your belly button into your spine. Strong and proud. Don't let the shoulders rise up to the ear. I like my prayer hands. Woo! Come on. I know. Now try to take that leg in front, kick out, and then take it equal to the anchored leg. So in front, out, then right next to that anchored leg. I know, this is work. Woo! Belly button in, come on. Yes, zoomers! Embrace the wobble! 3, 2, 1. Oh, that booty is fired up! Open it up if you need to. We're gonna add on. So we're gonna grab, ignore the timer. Let me show you it first. We're gonna still do that kick, or that side kick, but we're gonna lunge to the left. We're gonna use that to kick off and then give a press. My other hand's gonna go, okay, right in between my legs. Good? If you feel like the kick is not feeling right, step in and push up, okay? 50 seconds, just that side. You know we do everything twice. Let's go. Okay, so side and then kick off. Side lunge, kick off. Side lunge. Now you can actually just go right into the side lunge. You don't have to bring that leg in. Woo! Okay, kick off. But if it doesn't feel right, then do the side lunge, step in and press. Okay, you can have that side lunge, step in and press. The kickoff, you guys are good. I love my Zoom. I have like all these little boxes and you guys look like rockets. All the legs going up, looks so good. Woo! Come on. Yeah, don't worry about height. Just get those legs working. Ha! All right, now we got power. So now this lovely ballet side kick is gonna become a kickboxing kick. You ready? 3, 2, 1. So kick, tap, kick, tap, kick, tap. Kick it out. Now when it comes down, imagine it pushing the other leg out. Ha. Kick, hit the floor. Ha. Hit the floor, kick, 20 seconds, 10, go! Whoo! Yep. Ha! Woo! Kick! Hit the floor, kick! How's that glute feeling? How's that left booty feel? Still! Ha! Nice job. All right. We're going back to our back. Get a sip. Get those weights. Heavy if you need to. Link up if you need to. Get your 60 arm. You ready? 3, 2, let's go. Okay. Slide forward, neutral back. Exhale as you pull. Work the legs, come on. Good, looking good. Come on. Yeehaw. 20 seconds. Okay. Go heavy, go. 10 seconds. Woo, I'm feeling the fire. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so now we do that right leg. Front lunge. Come in, row. Bring the weights together. Step out to a side squat. So right leg. Front lunge. Side squat. Front lunge, row, side squat, all on that right. Head toss. Baby, how you feeling? Woo, feeling good. I wasn't awake, now I am. I'm gonna walk into homeschool and like, let's go, kids. 15 seconds. Come on. Yes. Oh, those legs feel good too. More and good. Okay, remember what's up. Plank row into jump. Come into that plank. Squeeze the booty. There we go. Wrist to hip. Walk or jump. One squeeze. Step back. Jump. Row, or we take a hop forward when you do a nice land. Good, come on. Down! Oh! Yeah! Step or jump. Come on. Don't stop yet. 10 seconds. You ready? So we're going into the lower body. Side kick on the right, holding on to something if you need it. Let's do it. Come on. 2, 1, let's go. Side kick. Prayer hands if you want. If you want your arms here, if you want them up, out, wherever you want them. Keep that core strong. Okay, now we're gonna start to go forward, kick out, and then right next to the anchored foot. Forward. Yeah. Come on. 10 seconds. Woo! Let's go, take a break. Grab one weight. Come on, Hanover Hustlers. You look so good. All the little boxes. I love the kicks. Okay, so we're going to lean to the side. kick off. We go right into the lean. Your hand can be on your hip, right into the side lunge. Woo! You don't have to worry about height here. Okay, if you want a side lunge and push off with a low height, that's fine. That's amazing. Okay, if you don't want to kick off, side lunge step, then press. Come on. Woo! Here and now. 12 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, yes, okay. Now that powerful side kick. So I kick, I bring this leg in, this one goes out, I hit the floor. 2, 1, let's go. Ha. Ha.
Okay, we have that for 50 seconds.
Then we have 2 50-second ab moves and you're done. All right, 3 minutes left to work. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Hips up, curl. Yes. Come on. Feels so good. Hips to the sky. Crush the weights down. The tricep works in that push up to the sky. Yes. Woo! Okay. Now the first 50 seconds of abs is plank variations. The second 50 is on our back. And that's the end of the workout. So we gotta finish this strong. I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna feel, it's gonna feel a little fiery. Flip over, it's a plank on your forearms. You can have fists or palms down, let's go. Start to squeeze the plank. Okay, I'm gonna add on. Just squeeze the glutes together and then in the plank. Now roll forward and back. Forward and back. Okay, shoulders away from the ears. Now come into neutral. Lift the left and right leg about an inch. So go left, right. Just an inch, not a lot. Come on. Okay. Now take it left out to the side, right out to the side. Left to the side, right. Left, right, left, right. Flip over to your back. Nice job. Woo, now we finish. Crunching into our knees and extending out. Let's go. Last one, 50 seconds. If you feel like when you come out, your lower back's leaving the mat, I want you to keep the crunch. If you can extend the legs and still push that lower back into the mat, keep going. Come on, open those elbows wide. Breathe. Yep, yep. Woo, 20 seconds. Ha! 15. Come on. 3, 2, 1, bring it in. You did it. That was rough. It always feels different on a Monday, but it always feels amazing after it's done, right? All right, so knees go to one side. If you feel comfortable, just kind of rotate your body to the other. Zoomers, you crushed that. Now I know you're gonna go homeschool like rock stars. You're all fired up. Woo! All right, both legs out. Go ahead, take one leg up, hamstring. Roll out that ankle. If it feels okay, just kind of bring it in a little bit and then push against the resistance of your hand. And then back up to straight. Good, and then take it out the other way a little bit. Good, we did a lot of hip work today, so I just wanna make sure they're still nice and flexible. Ignore the timer. Just bring it in a little bit, push against that resistance, and add a little bit. Good, lower down, and then roll yourself up. Reach for your toes. Go ahead and let's actually bring our feet in. Go ahead, reach for one side, but try not to let this hip ride up. So you can come on your fingers if you are. Okay, if it feels okay to go on the forearms, try to keep this hip pushing down, or this glute, I should say. So you're feeling the stretch all through here where we work that back. Woo! 2 and 1, other side. Keep that glute going down to the mat. And then walk your fingers out. Come back and clasp the hands and push the chest out, crowd. Good, and then just take the ear to the shoulder. Ear to the shoulder. And then front, just kind of pull the fingers apart here. Good, and then grab that elbow. Feel that tricep stretch. Switch. And roll up slow. You kind of come, I like to come to my knees first, do a couple rocks. And then I like to straighten out my legs, do a couple rocks. And roll all the way up.